Welcome back to Voodoo Family Travels. I'm Greg.
And I'm Val. Join us today at Ponchatoula, Louisiana at the Strawberry Festival. We're out here at the Strawberry Festival. They got little booths. They got lots of food places to eat. Some rides. Hanging baskets of strawberries.
Look, they're $15 and two for $25.
That's what I had.
So that's Italian ice.
Now, when you say killer, I know it's
cheap. Sure.
No, we good, thanks.
Okay. Okay. Thank you.
Do you want one?
No, thank you.
Snacks.
Oh, you got like a free sample?
No, thank you. Strawberries. Chocolate dipped strawberries. Barbecue.
Because it refuses to be caged in with the confines of its tortilla walls. Or maybe just
Double steak, grilled
cheese burrito.
Frozen strawberry lemonade. Lots of goodies.
Oh, there it is.
The jam.
Strawberry jam.
Chocolate covered strawberries, strawberry jam, strawberry donuts. The restrooms. Oh, here's some rods. So walk for the rods, see the rods.
Oh, we could go this way.
Jambalaya. Burgers, corn dogs, fries.
Thank you. We got tartar sauce, ketchup,
po' boys.
We can just keep walking.
Mini
this
bunk
way.
Cakes, cake straws, pasta, pulled pork, mac and cheese, etouffee, sausage on a stick, boudin, corn nuggets, red beans and rice, burgers, frozen pickle cups.
Oh, there it is, boys.
Crawfish fettuccine. You won't leave hungry.
You'll at least spend $100.
Loaded fries, blooming onions, chicken on a stick. Strawberry shortcake.
That's what I heard you make.
fresh pork rinds.
Shrimp baskets.
Shrimp po' boys. Chocolate covered strawberries. Chicken. Pastelaya. Cajun meat pies. Belgian waffles. Stuffed potatoes.
The majority of the people that stands out here that are selling food today are non-profit organizations, like church groups, school groups, and stuff like that.
And most of it's local farmers. You get your fresh berries. They were selling some berry plants, strawberry plants, hanging baskets. You got the Voodoo Quesadilla, sponsored by Special Olympics, or supporting Special Olympics. Got a little bandstand for some live music later. Just the rides. There's the speakers there.
Oh, it's a boat.
The tickets was $1.50 a piece. Per ride, it took from 3 to 5 tickets to ride. Gonna bring y'all along on the Tilt-A-World over here, and hopefully y'all enjoy the ride. they're waiting for the car to fill up. Let them get as much soup as they can before we start off. And here we go. Oh, we was going. They got some more people loading up into the garage. Like it's gonna be a cloudy day. Hopefully the rain holds off. Now we're going on the scrambler ride here. Check it out. What's going on?
Can you get on this? Gotta undo the seatbelt.
Coming in hot. Coming in hot. It's moving.
Whoa.
we'll get a bird's eye view on the Ferris wheel, see what's going on from the on top. Ferris Theory. All right, here we go.
Give it a little juice. As you see, we're here early, so there's not many people. Unless they give a high chance of rain today. So hopefully it lucks out and we can get through the day with no rain for a few hours at least. All right, now we're on the bumping car. The whole Voodoo family, but we might be alone. So let's see if we can smash somebody up. Here we go. Watch. Say it. Oh, Mars ball. Mars ball. Oh, Mars ball. Be 5-2-5. 8,000. That was a double hit. Watch out. Watch out. Lights and places from New York City. And that's it.
Alright guys, we're about to ride on this here. I'm not bringing the camera due to how much it moves. So, Dollar be holding it on the outside watching us.
Oh, Thank you again for watching Voodoo Family Travels. If you hadn't already, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to us. I'm Greg.
And I'm Val. See you again soon.